drop his head in, push him out a little bit. Yeah. And then what you want to do is just do this like that. Here, I'll show you what you never do.
Yeah, you don't.
Never do this. See when their gills?
Yeah, it's bad for
them. So what you want to do? Just snake them in the water like that. And when you think they're ready to go, tilt them up on their side. Nah, he's not ready to go yet. Yeah, you always know when they're ready to go, because what you'll do, you'll snake them like this, and then when you tilt them on his side a little bit. Just go like that once. Yup. When you, he feels real strong, that's when you let him go.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah, just keep doing that. Another thing you guys can do, you got him, grab him with your right hand, grab the tail with your right hand, okay? Now push him straight down, so you got your hand on his back. Yup, now pull him straight up. Nope, just like this. Like you're going just like that. Yeah. See what that does? See how his lower lip sticks out farther than his upper lip?
Yeah.
Fish breathe by water propelling through their mouth and then out their gills. So by doing that, by pushing that down and pulling his head back up, you're automatically creating a friction. See when you do that? Do it one more time. I bet she's ready to go. Push him down, pull him up one more time. Yup. Now pull him back up. See the water rushes into his mouth?
Yeah,
tilt him on his side. Tilt him on his other side. Let him go. And that's actually the best place for the fish right there, to be honest with you. I mean, like him right there, especially on a day where there's a lot of recreational traffic, I would just sit there and watch him. And that's the best thing for him, is that not holding on to him
too long.
Yeah, you're just, you know, you're giving the fish the least amount of stress. You let them, basically what happens with the fish is they have three ear stones in their head, basically. Yep. When you catch them and you flip them around and they're upside down in the net and they have to go like this and they're up on their sides, those ear stones get out of whack. So right now he's basically, you'd be like, if you spun yourself in a circle and you were dizzy right now, he's just a little dizzy. So